once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. And now, the battle begins! Its defense fell! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum! Hit! But this is not a favorable matchup! The air in the Colosseum is tense! A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on! The red corner cannot move! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum! Hurled by seismic toss! It couldn't take it! It's down! Grendel is sent out! The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun. It hits. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Its attack missed! Hit! The red corner cannot move! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Big hit! It couldn't take it! It's down! Alakazam is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Its attack missed! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Rushing blow! It went down! Rhyhorn is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Its accuracy fell. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Attacked by Future Sight! Didn't see that coming! Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure! The battle is getting intense! Rhyhorn desperately holds on! Bam! It went down! Metapod is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Rhyhorn desperately holds on. The blue corner keeps gaining stats. It went down! The results are in! The red corner narrowly escaped defeat. illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. The red corner suddenly calls their Pokémon back. Luftus is sent out. The blue corner ships out their Pokémon as well. Voltorb is sent out. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Zap by Thunderbolt. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Lopunny is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun. Shedinja is sent out. The move fails. The red corner still can't pull off a move. That hurt. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Oh! The red corner still can't pull off a move. Rushing blow. It's down and out. Dusko is sent out. A fierce blow. Such amazing power! It just got burned! It's all burned up now. The damage from its burn was just too much. Rickitat is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Dusko fell asleep. Pierced by Mega Horde. But this is not a favorable matchup. Dusko woke up. Krikatok suffers from its burn. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Krikatok starts to attack. Hold! Dusko desperately holds on. The blue corner can't move due to a previously used attack. The red corner still can't pull off a move. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Demolished by Rockwrecker. It couldn't take it. It's down. Game, set, and match. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.